everybody, it's National Squirrel Day today, believe it or not. And being a big Cardinal fan, I'm a fan of the squirrels because we loved the Raleigh squirrel. We contributed at least one World Series win to that squirrel. Still today, we idolize the squirrel. Squirrels are awesome. One reason why is because they do a lot of cool things, but one of the cool things they do is they bury nuts. They don't always dig up all their nuts, and as a result, many trees sprout as a result of it. So squirrels are awesome conservationists. They're not just tree rats, as we so-called claim them to be sometimes, but they do a lot of good conservation. But that said, all of us can be a little squirrely sometimes. We can be squirrely with our money, we can be squirrely with our time, we can be squirrely with our words, we can be squirrely in our heads because of lack of faith. But I encourage you to be frugal and to trust the Lord. Malachi 3, verses 10 through 12 says, hey, bring your little harvest in, give me the whole thing, I will bless it. I will keep it from pest, and the world will look at you as blessed if you give me all you got. So let's give God all our time, all our talent, all our treasures. And if we do that, we won't be so squirrely when National Squirrel Day comes around. Our picture won't be